Officials in Sangamon County are investigating after a body was found in a pond in Rochester. Rescue crews were called to the pond off of Minder Road after 5:30 last night. Officials say the caller and an 18-year-old had been fishing. They say the 18-year-old was trying to swim across the pond when an accident happened. They haven't said who he was, but we will keep you updated on that.